You have a business and receive many mails daily, but large attachments can be a real pain in your email account. They fill up your quota, are hard to find, and take a while to download and forward, especially on mobile devices. Fairmail fixes this problem by automatically placing your attachments on a Dropbox and adding a link to those files in the email itself. You can forward the email as you normally would or just send someone the link. Here's how it works. First, link your account to Dropbox by clicking on the Dropbox icon on your Fairmail settings page. Click the Save to Dropbox checkbox to start saving your attachments to Dropbox. If you check Remove Attachments, we will remove them from your emails. If not, we will keep the files attached to the email in addition to the Dropbox link. This way, you can have them at both places. You can attach the file larger than 250 kilobytes or you can raise that threshold if you choose. The file will be moved to trash after 30 days by default, which you can change. No more tension, no more fuss. Now you can send heavy attachments in just a click.